which woman is the director most sympathetic to?